السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. We present to you lesson number 1088 of our daily nasiha and advice. We continue with the mu'jizat and miracles of Mustafa Habibuna sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Today is part 4. It is the Battle of Hunain, and this took place after the conquest of Makkah in the 8th year after Hijrah during the month of Ramadan. Thereafter Ramadan finished, then this battle took place of Hunain, and Hunain is there situated between Makkah and Taif. Almighty Allah speaks of this battle in a noble Quran. لَقَدْ نَصَرَكُمُ اللَّهُ فِي مَوَاطِنَ كَثِيرًا وَيَوْمَ حُنَيْنَ. Allah Ta'ala assisted you in various battles, and especially the day of Hunain. إِذْ أَعْجَبَتْكُمْ كَثْرَتُكُمْ, because you were conceited with your big numbers and large numbers. Sahaba were 12,000, the enemy 4,000, and they felt that now this will be too much. فَلَمْ تُغْنِ عَنْكُمْ شَيْئًا, and the large numbers did not help, but the mercy of Almighty Allah came, and then they got victory. So this is how the miracle took place. Salama bin Aqwa radiallahu anhu, the Sahabi who used to run very fast, says, we went for the ghazwa with Mustafa sallallahu alaihi wasallam Hunain. Fawalla ashabuhu, some of the Sahaba, they turned away and they ran away, meaning the young ones, they didn't have much arms. فَلَمَّا غَشَوْا رَسُولَ اللَّهِ صَلَّى اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ وَسَلَّمَ, so when the enemy were now trying to surround Nabi alayhi salatu wasalam, and they were trying to, you know, get the advantage. نَزَلَ عَنِ الْبَغْلَةِ, Mustafa sallallahu alayhi wa sallam came down from that mule. That mule was being pulled by Abu Sufyan radiallahu ta'ala anhu. And then Mustafa sallallahu alaihi wasallam took qabdatan min turab, a handful of sand and dust min al-ard, from the land and sand. Thumma istaqbala bi wujuhahum, Mustafa sallallahu alaihi wasallam threw it in their direction. Faqala shahatil wujuh, and made their faces get polluted and make it get tainted and defeat. فَمَا خَلَقَ اللَّهُ مِنْهُمْ إِنسَانًا, never did Allah create any human being from them. إِلَّا مَلَا عَيْنَيْهِ, but it went into his eyes. تُرَابًا بِتَرَابٍ, that sand went بِتِلْكَ الْقَبْضَ, with that throwing of Mustafa صلى الله عليه وسلم. فَوَلَّوْا مُدْبِرِينَ, so they turned on their heels. فَهَزَمَهُمُ اللَّهُ, Almighty Allah gave Muslims victory and defeat to the enemies. وَقَسَمَ رَسُولُ اللَّهِ صَلَّى اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ وَسَلَّمَ غَنَائِمَهُمْ بَيْنَ الْمُسْلِمِينَ, Mustafa sallallahu alayhi wa sallam then took their booty and spoils of war and then distributed it among the Muslims. This is authentic hadith in Sahih Muslim. During the Battle of Hunain, another incident took place. فَقَالَ رَسُولُ اللَّهِ صَلَّى اللَّهُ وَسَلَّمْ لِرَجُلٍ مِّمَّنْ مَعَهُ يَدَّئِ الْإِسْلَامِ, that one person who was a munafiq, a hypocrite, but outwardly he was saying he's a Muslim, Nabi alayhi salam said, أَذَا مِنْ أَهْلِ النَّارِ, this person is from the people of Jahannam. When the battle took place, this poor person fought and fought, but he fought min ashadd al qital, very bravely. Wa kathurat bihi al jirah, and he got some wounds and all that scars. So some sahabi came and said, Ya Rasulallah, you said that person min ahli nar, but he's fighting very, very fearlessly and he's got very, very bad injuries. Mustafa sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, Ama innahu min ahli nar, so remember, he is from the people of Jahannam. Some people yartab, they started wondering, having doubt maybe. فَبَيْنَمَا هُوَ كَذَلِكَ إِذْ وَجَدَ الرَّجُلُ أَلَمَ الْجَرَاحِ, suddenly that person there felt the intense pain of the scar and the wound that he got. So he went and to his own kinana, you know, that where they put all their arrows and so forth. فَانْتَزَى سَهْمًا, he took out one arrow from there and he committed suicide. So when he committed suicide, so now the people came rushing to Mustafa sallallahu alaihi wasallam and said, Ya Rasulallah, Sadaqallahu hadithak, you spoke the truth, O Mustafa sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Allah spoke the truth, you spoke the truth. Qadin tahara fulan, and certain person committed suicide, wa qatala nafsa. Faqala Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, Allahu akbar, that Allah Ta'ala is the mightiest, the greatest. So that person said that Ashadu Anni Abdullah wa Rasuli, I am Allah Ta'ala slave and servant. Mustafa sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, Ya Bilal qum fa adhin. O Bilal, stand and give adhan. La yadkhul, announcement make. La yadkhulul jannata illa mu'min. No one enters Jannah except people with true iman. Wa inna Allah la yu'idu hadha ad-deen. That Allah Ta'ala will assist this deen of Islam bi rajul al-fajir, with non-Muslims also. The hadith in Bukhari Sharif. So it shows Nabi alayhi salatu salam telling people long before, and in the starting some of them were reluctant, but then they saw everything. So may Almighty Allah give us such iman that we must have no doubt at all. May Almighty Allah let us live with perfect iman and die with perfect iman. Ameen, ameen.